Alright, so let's see. Who is me? Oh, so maybe Cerberus? No. Huh? Let's do something something simple. Motano in the Maroon Sea. No. Investigate facility. Maroon Sea. Actually, oh hell, fine. Motano and Vostok, here I come. Maroon Sea, hello. Let's check out Vostok first. Any asteroids? Come on. You know you want to. Show me that limb. Here you go.
Looks like we've got an active distress beacon on the planet below, Commander. No message, just a locator signal.
Let's see. Nice looking planet, actually. Stupid Mako. Stop that.
Securing point.
Securing what? There's nothing here. That's a lot of money and experience. There we go. You can do it, come on. Come on. Oh my god, that skybox. Look at that. Just look at that. Please. How could you not like that? Anyway. Oh, come on. Going down. Oh shit. Oh, what the hell are those? What the fucking hell are those things? I gotta check this out. Talk. You can talk? What? This is too creepy.
Moving out.
Oh, let's do something cool. Ah, that didn't turn out quite as I wanted. Okay. Let's do this. No! There it goes. Oh, let's do that again. That was so fucking awesome. Stop playing with your food. Don't tell me that guy survived. Come on. Seriously?
Securing point. Area secured.
What the hell is this thing? Singularity, please. Thank you. Oh, push him away. Oh. Oh.
clear. Rescuers? Oh, thank God. See? I told you somebody would come to investigate that signal. My name is Dr. Ross, Chief Exogeny Researcher at this facility. We've been trapped in this room for days. We're almost out of food and water. You got here just in time.
Oh, is that my problem?
Not so fast. First, you're gonna tell me why this place is overrun with Thorian creepers.
How do you know about the Thorian?
I know what Exogeny was up to. I saw what they let the Thorian do to those colonists, so I destroyed it.
Our secret's out then. No point in my lying. You already know the worst. The creepers here were created using altered samples from the specimens on Pharos. We discovered a way to turn them into docile, obedient servants. Everything was going fine until a few days ago. Then all the creepers suddenly went berserk. Only a handful of us made it back into the safety of this room.
Yeah, exactly. Serves you right.
What did you expect? You couldn't really believe those things were safe.
We knew there were risks, but I thought we'd taken all the necessary precautions. I didn't mean for this to happen. Look, I know what we did here was wrong. I'll admit that. But it's over now. There's no sense reporting this to the authorities, right?
Too many people died here. Their blood is on your hands.
Be reasonable. I didn't mean for this to happen. Besides, how does it help anyone if I end up in jail? Normally, Exogeny would have my back, but it sounds like they're going to have their hands full cleaning up the mess on Pharos. But I've got money. A nice little emergency fund I set up. It's yours if you let us go.
This isn't about money. It's about justice. Blood for blood.
That's not going to happen.
Open fire!
Open fire!
No, don't open fire.
Take cover!
Yes, thank you for telling me. There's no reason to linger here.
Negative contact, Shepard.
Okay, then let's see. Motano. I see you. Oh, that's a lot of stuff. Come on. Stupid fucking stop. Come on. Oh my god. This is pointless. I'm really fucking. Now turn around. No, he doesn't want to turn around. Let's not turn around. Fuck you. No, don't fall off. Come on. You can do it. There you go. Oh, that was annoying. Difficult? Kinda worth it though. Good thing this piece of shit doesn't take falling damage. Okay. Come on. Thank Christ for that. Whoa. Nice. Fuck. I always feel it in my balls whenever I jump from really high up in that thing. Come on. Oh, fucking hell. Fuck you. Alright. Actually, let me check. What am I supposed to do? Change animation. No, not this one. Unusual readings. No? What? Missing survey thing? No. Nope. Mission mission. Nope. Samples, this one. Apparently I just have to.
Looks deserted.
I have a bad feeling about this. Goddess, have mercy. The entire colony must have been transformed.
Oh, I think I see minerals. Yep.
Thank you.
hell are you shooting?
All clear.
No. And the final one. Let's see how far he will go. Oh, look at him go. That was awesome. Oh, fucking hell. Well, alrighty then. I think that's enough side missions for now.